Hello and welcome to my sink. Not. So, yeah, guys, I haven't been in combat. I've just learned that cleaning the barbecue is a dirty, dirty job. And here is my basil. Yep. So I have to go on the interwebs today. Yeah, this is how that happened, guys. I was cleaning here, and I got some face itches. So I have to sit and rest for just a few minutes. It's an absolutely gorgeous day out today, and the Clara chick needs a bloody shower. Yeah, I look like I just crawled out of hiding. But where would I have been hiding to look like this? Yeah. So apparently it's not a good idea to scratch your face when you're cleaning the barbecue. So I should probably go in and shower before I put the corns on. Happy Saturday, everybody! Hello! Are you having a good Saturday? It was really bloody hot today, and it's just now cooled down enough where I can come out on the blacktop, not burn my feet, and be in the shade and clean. And it needed just 5 minutes of break / procrastination. Bugs. So now I've got to go get in the shower, clean up, and then cook some dinner. That was all. I got nothing to report other than cleaning the barbecue is a dirty, dirty job. But now it's clean. Cleaner. Yeah, it was grimy and green and gnarly. Gnarly. I like that word, gnarly. So, there's not much else going on, guys. I will see you when I see you. And I got something more interesting to report then. I look like I've just come out of a swamp in Vietnam or something.